How are you भाई, कैसे हो?
Swimming pool, my ass. You know what the problem is? You just can't get proper water. They all want to be dancers or stars. What's wrong with honest work?
Thank you. Excuse me! What are you doing here?
I'm taking you out of here. Follow me. Good job, son. Keep going. I'm not gonna be bothering you no more, sir.
You said you'd never be on one of Rangan's productions again.
True, but what can you do?
Why are you just lingering there? Go and find the missing script. I found this.
The script? You found it? Thank you so much.
Not a problem.
Listen, the scene needs the fan to be running. Run over and man it, will you? Right before the scene starts, I'll signal to you to turn it on. Just make sure the safety is on and you don't go above the indicated power. I'll round up everyone.
You got it.
Great news, everyone. We have found the script. Get your pieces. We are ready to shoot. All right, everybody. Mr. Rangan is on his way. We just need to get this one scene in the can, and then that is a wrap.
Krishma, here's that last line that you kept missing. I'm yours forever, and now he's my hero.
Right. So, what's my motivation? Like, why kiss him?
He is a foul fighter.
You love him. It is a pure, intimate love that has bloomed over the course of the weeks that you spent in captivity. The evil witch queen had clouded your mind all of those years, but after he set you free, you realize that he is your true love, your hero.
I don't know. It sounds kind of unrealistic to me. I mean, sure, he saved me and everything, and I understand why I would be grateful. But a kiss? Maybe just a firm handshake. Or a hug even.
You're full of love, Krishma. Mumbai has been rescued, set free. The pirate is not the evil person portrayed by the witch queen. Her attempts to kill him through the use of the assassin have failed. This is the beginning of your future together. I think it's a beautiful moment and it requires a kiss to seal the magic.
Ugh. What was the last line again?
I'm yours forever. Now kiss me, hero.
Shit.
All right, people. Time to get the show on the road. I'm here, my lips are ready for the final, most important shot of the film. Karisma, are you ready?
As ready as I'll ever be.
What's up?
Rests in hell now, along with her assassin. You're free.
It's like a veil has been lifted from my eyes. She poisoned my mind against you. I thought you were the villain.
Her magic was powerful, but it's gone now. It's just you and me now. If you will have me, I will protect you.
Rangan is confirmed killed. No rest for the wicked, however. On to the next one.
What the hell just happened? How could this be possible?